I feel like he's here today, like he calmed the sea in Galilee when he stepped out and said, "Peace be still." And I believe those mighty waves bowed down and said, "Excuse me, Master." And they went back in place. The sea became as calm as glass. And the ship sailed safely to the other side. That hope. A tender blade of grass so green, crushed in the footprint of the Nazarene, sprang back and waved a message to a bird on the wing. That's him. In a muddy old river, in the noonday sun, an outcast kept crying, "Oh, I tell you, he's the one." Then a voice out of heaven said, "I'm pleased with my son." That's him. Angry waves splashing everywhere. The Lord is asleep in the boat. Does he really care? We're all so afraid, and he just keeps lying there. But that's him. He raised his hands above his head. He said, "Peace be still," and the waters fled. A wave tapped the wind on the shoulder and said, "Shh, 'cause that's him."
That's him, that's him.
There'll be two at work in a field one day, and one will be left, the other caught away, and one falls to his knees. Oh, it's too you say, 'cause that's him. And then, with one foot on the sea and one on the shore, you see, he's declaring that time, it will never be anymore.
The trumpet will sound like never before. Morning star that glows, he's Alpha Omega.